I'm Kelly Sandrick, Managing Editor of Utility Products Magazine, and I'm on the DistribuTech 2009 show floor in sunny San Diego. Today I'm talking to John Olobri, Director of Sales and Marketing for AEMC Instruments.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Good, and yourself?
Great. So can you tell me about some of the products that you're showing this week?
Today we're at this show we're featuring a brand new product. It's a product designed for testing the ground resistance integrity of any type of ground system, but in particular a transmission tower. It's the only one on the market today that we can effectively check the resistance of the entire tower without the need to disconnect the overhead ground conductor. So you don't need a crew with a bucket truck, you don't have to create an unsafe condition, and we can get an effective result in minutes where it would normally take them hours.
Now, are there any unique features and functions that are not found in similar products?
Well, that's the major one. The fact that we use these high sensitivity sensors, and if you don't mind, let me grab one over the real one. This is just a scale model, but these things are really about 24 feet long. And we put them around the base of the tower, and they're very, very high sensitive current probes. We'll inject the signal into the tower, a very specific frequency, a very specific voltage, and we'll pick up the current flow from each leg back through to ground. And this is a proprietary box that will pick up the signal from each of the sensors, amplify it, feed it to the instrument, and give us the test result. This is a unique feature of the ability to sense extremely low currents and calculate resistance. That gives us the ability to do this test without disconnecting anything.
Right. Okay. Well, what are some of the other functions and features that you can tell me about?
This is a high-end ground tester. We can check bond resistance. So we can check the quality of the resistance anywhere on a tower or anywhere on any grounding system. We can do the traditional, what's called a three-pole faller potential test, where the operator drives three rods in the ground and measures the ground resistance of any system. Doesn't have to be a tower. That's a standard function. We also have a unique feature that we call it three-pole plus a clamp. It's very good for substation monitoring. You put your auxiliary rods in like you normally would, and then you just take this clamp and you go around at different points, and you can find bad spots without having to move all the wires all the time.
Right.
And then we also test what's called soil resistivity. Before you install a ground system, you want to know how receptive is that soil for absorbing electricity. And so that's a function we do there. And then the major feature of it, what we call the ground flex method, where we use these sensors to measure the resistance of towers. And the other thing that's kind of unique about this is we do this all automatically. A lot of the other products, the operator has to take the results and then apply them to a formula to get the answer. Here, the formulas are all built in. You get the answer right away.
Well, that's much easier then.
Yes.
Now, who would be the primary users of a product like this?
In the electric utility world, it'll be the transmission engineer who's responsible for the towers. It'll be the substations maintenance people if it's a substation-related work. In the industrial arena, it'll be the plant maintenance people or independent contractors doing tests for the plant maintenance.
Okay. So are there any cost savings to the users of these products?
Major cost saving for the tower testing because you don't need a 3 or 4 man crew with a bucket truck to go up the tower to disconnect the wire. You'll do the test in about 15 minutes as opposed to about 2 hours doing it the other way.
Cuts down on manpower.
So your payback for a product like this, if you used it weekly, about 3 or 4 months you paid for the cost of the instrument in savings in labor.
Right. Well, that's very impressive. Great. Well, I really thank you for talking to us today.
Well, thank you for your time.
And I hope you have a wonderful show.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank
Thanks
you
for
so
coming
much.
By.